None of you should be intimidated by the language of the voice.